This weird looking structure of like rock things is actually termite mounds. There's quite a number of them here. One of the 1,000 species of termites. Yeah. I think in this area there are like hundreds of mounds. They built this because they want to avoid the flood. So they built it off the ground. Yeah. Pretty amazing, right? Yeah. So this is at Northern Territory of Australia. It's about 1.5, probably 2 hours drive from Darwin City Centre. So again, these are termite mounds. Yeah, if you haven't seen them before, yeah, this is how it looks like.